As always, boys, this is a cause for celebration. Tonight, the Hostile Collective came, and like we always do, we took a new victim. Yes, first TJ Marconi, then Benjamin Quinn. Tonight, Bonesaw Brooks.
This is definitely a night for celebration. Granted, we do not have the greatest of luxuries here, but we don't need it. Because we will always win, we will always triumph, and we always control everything.
Makes so much sense. And Jesse, Brooks, oh, she owed me for so long. Previous debts, previous crimes against me. And she didn't realize. Nope. She's going up against the Hostile Collective now. It's not just Darius Carter, and just Darius Carter is better than you anyway.
So true.
This is a beautiful alliance. Look at the first quote. Oh,
right.
And we took out the elk.
Count them all.
Elk. That's gone.
So tonight,
what we got? We got a doe.
A
deer.
A female deer. That trophy will be looking good right now.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, toast.
Gentlemen.
Let's do this.
Beautiful.
To the Hostile Collective.
Hostile Collective.
Spell rule and add do everything.
We are the power behind everything. Mm.
But
high quality.
Absolutely.
Top notch.
But didn't Marconi say he had a little surprise for us next month?
Yeah, I remember hearing that.
What was he talking about?
He was talking about the Hall of Famer, right?
Hall of Famer.
Bushwhackers?
No, not the Bushwhackers.
They'd be more formidable.
No. Randy Savage? No, he's not.
Too soon?
It's never too soon. Undefeated, folks.
Rikishi, yeah.
Wait. You mean the Sultan?
Wait, what was his street giving name?
No,
what was it? Like,
make a difference guy. Yeah,
make a difference, yeah, Fatu.
Islander 6.
Yeah.
He's like the Villano.
Yes.
He's a million.
So we got a moose. We have an elk. We got a doe.
A deer.
A female deer.
Yes.
Female dog.
What's Rikishi?
I think I would go with a Brontosaurus.
He's been around.
You wanna know why?
Yeah.
A Brontosaurus, they're big.
Huge.
Be big.
But Brontosauruses, they're old.
That's true.
They're irrelevant. But this is the last of them. And what do big game hunters love? Rarity.
It's true. Very true. Now, you had a run-in with him once. I know that.
I was a victim of the stink face.
You were.
Took a couple years of therapy, but I got past it.
You were.
Well, it's okay because Rikishi, he's a victim of gravity. I'm pretty sure this won't be an issue later.
So, here's the thing. I've had a run-in with him in my past, too. In fact, I fought him in Australia. I fought him in Italy. I fought him in Switzerland. I fought him in the U.S. I think I have a good 8 times I met that fat ass in the ring. I'm getting a little sick and tired of it. I'm getting a little pissed off. Every time I turn around, there's a Samoan. One day, God will just sink that island and we'll be done with this shit.
Gentlemen. You bestowed me to be the future, right?
Correct.
You've had your time with Rikishi.
I did.
You all had your time with Rikishi.
I did.
I would like to crack Rikishi. I think it's time we all put it down, right?
I think we need to toast
to
that.
To take down the Brontosaurus?
Brontosaurus. I wonder how much that is to get taxidermy.
Wait to mount that on our wall.
I told you. We control everything. Every single thing in this world that happens, we're in control of. We're behind. I told you. All secret societies in this world are nothing without us. We control it all. In fact, you can even see how much we control shit on your money. Just pull out your dollars. Look at them real close. That's Washington. It's the president. But see, the Hostile Collective, we're always on the back. We're always behind. We're always in control. But the thing of it is, you'll never see us.